Idan sells secondhand potatoes to fashion brands in order to save the planet. Sort of. His startup company, Fibe, makes sustainable textile fibers from potato waste. He worked long and hard to develop the idea. Turns out, it's actually a pretty good idea. So good that other people decided to do it too. Many, many, many other people. But that nightmare never happened, because Idan had reached out to qLegal from the start, and thanks to their support, he'd learned about what he needed to protect and how.